So the question is, can this gold really float? Or have you seen gold float? I've seen it. So she wrote.